poultry. Yes, the use of antibiotics for Newcastle disease has generated a lot of friction among the poultry professionals and those who just need a solution. Of course, strong antibiotics work for farmers when their birds show signs of Newcastle, but antibiotics don't treat the disease. I know this requires further explanations. I am willing to make things crystal clear. Only make sure you watch this video from now till the end of the video. This is the Poultry Side TV. This is a forum for global farmers where you get up-to-date information on how to run your poultry business profitably. Many people have called me from different social media. Many have asked a lot of questions. How can we treat Newcastle disease? Newcastle disease has invaded my farms. I'm losing a lot of my birds on Newcastle disease. How can I treat withdrawal, prescribed drugs for me? In fact, I want to make it categorically clear here that Newcastle disease cannot be treated. You only treat the secondary infections or the manifestation of the Newcastle. Why there is no known treatment for the disease called Newcastle? Antibiotics for Newcastle disease can cure secondary infections. Newcastle disease often breaks down the defense of a chicken's body, which is the chicken's immunity. As a result, the chicken is unable to fight bacteria and other diseases causing microorganisms in its environment. Hence, we find out that a chicken suffering from Newcastle can die of many things because Newcastle itself cannot be treated. What farmers do is to manage the situation. They treat the secondary infections and hope that the birds will recover if its immunity is strong enough. On this content, I will educate you on how you can stop Newcastle disease, how you can treat Newcastle disease naturally, the symptoms of Newcastle disease, and help you to answer this question. Can a chicken survive Newcastle disease? Can you eat a chicken with Newcastle disease? All this will be treated in this particular content. I will also advise you to follow me from now till the end of this video. If this is the first time of being in this platform, look for the subscription button and click subscribe. Once you're subscribed to this channel, you always get our up-to-date information and any of the updates of our recent videos. How can we stop Newcastle disease? Now that you have known that antibiotics for Newcastle disease is not the way, let's look further. To stop Newcastle disease, to stop new infections, this is mainly through prevention. And any farm that embraces good biosecurity is already doing that. The following are some of the ways to prevent Newcastle disease on your farm. 1. Do not introduce new chickens to old ones without quarantining. 2. Keep your birds Newcastle vaccination up to date. 3. Carefully dispose of vaccine bottles immediately after vaccination. 4. Proper disposal of dead infected birds is very necessary. 5. Zoning of infected areas is important. 6. Avoid vaccine spillage during vaccination administration. 7. Prevent vaccine failure. 8. Do not allow visitors or items from another farm into your pen. How do you treat Newcastle disease naturally? For some farmers or for some areas, you can use antibiotics for Newcastle disease. But there is more to that. You are not treating the Newcastle itself. Rather, you are treating the secondary infection of or the attack of that Newcastle disease. As an advocate of organic poultry farming, I have discovered numerous ways of managing Newcastle disease organically. Because of my experience as a scientist, I'm aware that all of these methods don't just treat Newcastle, but gives a very good remedy for Newcastle, at least not directly. The main focus of the organic medication is to clear any secondary infection and boost the body immunity of the bird. With this, chicken can naturally fight the disease on their own. I want us to consider the indigenous breeds as an example. I've encountered a lot of local chicken during my early days that contacted Newcastle and won the fight after a while. In those days, we thought that the birds were dancing. We thought that it was a spiritual attack on the birds. We thought it was the weather that causes it. But it's now that we have advanced in the course that we have known that it is a manifestation of the Newcastle, that the birds will be dancing, rolling its head on the floor. But at a certain time, we discovered that most of those birds still survive and live their life well, but they are carriers. Even some of them experience the most virulent strain and show tortocolistic of the twisting of their neck, but after a while, they survive. This is clear indication that if a chicken's immunity or immune system is strong, there is a good chance of survival. Instead of looking for antibiotics for Newcastle disease, let us consider using some herbs and spices to boost chicken's immunity. Those spices will be treated in another content. What are the symptoms of Newcastle disease? To understand the symptoms of Newcastle disease, it is important to know that there are three strains of Newcastle. One of them comes with gastrointestinal signs, another with respiratory signs, and the third with nervous signs. Because of these, the signs of Newcastle disease include the following. Respiratory sign of Newcastle, that is gasping for air or oxygen. In extreme cases, asphyxia before death, coughing, other breathing problems. The gastrointestinal signs of Newcastle, watery diarrhea, greenish poo. The nervous signs of Newcastle, circling, torticollis, complete paralysis, depression, asthesia, and eventually death. Can a chicken survive Newcastle disease? This is a question. Yes. And this is the simple answer. Although the disease can cause mortality rates of up to 10% or more, chickens can survive it. When secondary infections are effectively managed and treated with antibiotics for Newcastle disease or effective organic medication, that birds will survive the Newcastle and become carrier. But note that that same bird can still infect other birds once their own immunity drops. Can you eat a chicken with Newcastle disease? In the history of Newcastle disease infection, humans have never contracted the disease by eating poultry products. Do your part to cook your poultry meat well before you eat. Few causes of infection in humans have been limited to mild conjunctivitis, which normally heals without any treatment. This is the Poultry Side TV. If this is your first time of being in this channel, look for the subscription button and click subscribe for you to get our upcoming new videos where we treat many other content that will be of importance to your agri-business. Thank you once again. I remain your humble servant and coach, Dr. Leonard Charles Nwogu, CEO, Leonard Field Technology Nigerian Limited. Bye, till we come your way once again with another interesting topic. If this topic is very important to you and necessary for your business, give us a thumb up. Share the link to your friends, platforms, and other groups you belong to help one farmer or the other. If you have any question regarding this video, please drop your question on the comment section. Ask as many questions you want. I will be glad to attend to each and every one of them. Then recommend this video to your groups, especially the agri groups where you belong to. Keep your subscription intact, because more interesting and educative videos are coming soon.